Welcome to week four of our grit challenge. Since it's week four, everybody been doing a great job. We're gonna keep it real chill today. You just got 9 minutes of work. That's all we're looking for. 9 minutes of work. So we have three movements. Our first movement is our starfish crunch. Remember, with your starfish crunch, you're not bringing your legs to your body. Keep your legs where they are. Our second movement is our squat. And if you're decent at squat or pretty good at squats, I want you to focus on hitting parallel or getting below parallel. Don't give me those half-ass squats. And then our third movement is pop-ups. You'll start in a plank position, and your goal is try to replace your hands with your feet. And if you've been taking my class, you've been doing pop-ups, I need you to get like a piece of tape or something to mark a line, because when you do your pop-ups, I want your hands to start on the line, and I want your feet to finish on the line for the ref to count. All of you at home, you can still hold yourself accountable. That's a big deal. Don't cheat anybody. Only person you're in competition with is yourself. We'll put 9 minutes on the clock, and we'll make some magic happen. That's a pretty short workout, 9 minutes. Starting in 10. Starting in 5. Let's go.
Cause y'all, cause that's the shit I don't like. Yo, ish, make believe, rapping about my own life. That's random. Thank you.
Wash your hands. It's important. Yeah.